So I thought we were going to check my history on YouTube and talk about that. So why do I want to do that? That's because I would like you to know how I work, and when something is interesting me, how I learn and why I do the stuff I do. So look at this. This is a Antonop, and he is talking about currency, Bitcoin, and so on. And I have looked a lot of that. I think we can go a week back or something, and you will see what I mean. So that's him, Anton. And then I looked at this today, and it's about the stock market and that it is going down today. So I thought I would look at that one. And Ken O'Keefe, he subscribed to me, so I was like, who is this guy? And I subscribed because I thought maybe I didn't subscribe. Well, I looked at some of his videos. It was all right. And Creative RV. I don't remember how I saw her, but I subscribed. Andreas, 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 and Andreas, Andreas, Andreas. And then some sleep science about that. And I work nights as a traveler, so I wanted to look at that. It wasn't good. It's the news in Sweden, and the news about a party in Sweden that is not going to maybe make it in this election. And then here's Ivan on tech. It's Bitcoin, and this is how you grow tropical fruit in Sweden with a greenhouse. And that's interesting. I think that is really interesting. And then we got back to Bitcoin. That is Bitcoin too. This guy is a Swedish guy that have a bus, living a really simple life. And so I looked at his videos. Mac upgrades. Yeah, I have a Mac. And then we have Bitcoin, market, how the market is looking in America. 2 days in a row, it has gone down over 2%. 2 days in a row. And tomorrow is Monday, so I'm stoked. I will look at that. And here I'm trying to figure out how I get a wallet, a crypto wallet. And that's how I look. That was not easy. I think he subscribed to me. So, yeah, he did. So I looked at what he did. He's a musician. It's not really my thing, but I subscribed. This is my video that I put up when I were at the hotel. Ethereum, how to do that. That is also Bitcoin and Bitcoin and Bitcoin and Bitcoin, Bitcoin and Bitcoin. Everything here is about Bitcoin. Now we get some trading things, and here we have that man up there that had was living a simple life. And this is a nurse on the news. I listen at that. then we have Bitcoin, and then we have trading, my video, this one, financial woman. I like her. She has really good stuff. Patricia Garcia, she is a subscriber. She comments a lot, and she has cancer. I am a subscriber of hers. I follow her. That's me, and this is trading, and then we have Bitcoin again, Bitcoin, and then we have Patricia here again, there and there, Bitcoin, and Nomadic Dane, of course, my friend from Denmark, Nomadic Dane. This is a stock, Folicom. I really believe in that one. It's about men losing hair, and then they get it back. So that is good. Bitcoin. Bitcoin. You know, this is a lot of minutes. You know, I don't go anywhere without my headphones on and listen. Most of the people that I follow, I can only listen at. I can watch them, but I don't, because I don't have that much time, so I don't do that. And this one, Anders Isaksson, I don't know. I have some that have kayaks because I'm maybe into it. I don't know. That was a nice video, though. Bitcoin. Bitcoin. Can you see, if I am interested to know something, I want to know everything. And I mean everything. I am I am manic on stuff until I can the things I want to do. And here we have, it's my video about she's on Onlings TV. Yeah, she was a really great person. I loved her. Bitcoin, trading, Bitcoin. And that's the woman. You should follow her. Financial woman. If you want to have a greater life, money is not everything, but it gives you freedom. So I listen at her. And this one is a new one, MSJS Travel Ventures. I haven't seen a lot of things she've done, but I thought she seemed nice. And it's always nice to follow other women on the road. Bitcoin. And I bought one of these crypto steal things to get you have your code safe, because if you lose your code to the wallet, your Bitcoin wallet, you can lose you will lose everything. So I bought such a thing, but I needed to know how to do it. So coding tech. Bitcoin. This is a Swedish guy that have got cancer. He's famous. Stock market. Watching some of the stuff I want to know about. Miris. It's a stock. Stock market. Atana. It's a stock. And this is Atana again. Stock market and Bitcoin, and here you have my friend here Gear, and he's showing his iPhone 8. Subscribe to him if you want. He do a lot of stuff, everything from playing guitar to fixing the guitars and electrical things and reviews, everything. And here, here is Odlings-TV. That's her channel. And here I am on her channel. 282 views. She have a lot more subscribers than I do. Into the mystery. Yep, an RV. No, it's a van dweller. Bitcoin, financial woman. Camilla Elfving, she got to be a subscriber on me, and I got on a course with hers, so I checked her channel out. Will Pros, how much money? Yeah, he exposed famous van and RV dwellers on how much they earn doing YouTube. So that was really interesting, actually. I don't do any money since the last update on YouTube. I don't have enough subscribers, and first I got like, and then I got like, yeah, well, good for me, then I know I do it for fun. So, I'm doing it for fun. So, and that's stock market. Kim's Workshop, he's a subscriber, so I checked him out. He's really good on guitar. Blockchain, blockchain, blockchain. This is a stock that I have. SIT, Stockholm IT. It's a blockchain currency company. I think that will give money in the future, like in September or something like that. Mantra. I like to listen at that sometimes when I feel that I need more energy. Nomadic Dane again, of course. News. Odlings-TV, Odlings-TV, Odlings-TV. Blockchain. Blockchain. Blockchain, blockchain. My video. Encoding. And blockchain again, my video, and now that one again, SIT. Yeah, and my Ether wallet, how should I put a wallet up? And it's blockchain again, I have no idea what that is. Roger Tamaras, he's in Stockholm IT, and I check the companies out and see that it feels right. Stockholm IT, Stockholm IT, Roger Tamaras in Stockholm IT. Like I said, I want to check it out if something is happening or something. And then the blockchain, blockchain. This is my video. Trading, my video, trading. And this is a declaration for 2018, when you're on the stock market. My video, how to cure restless legs. Binance tutorial, digital, Bitcoin, restless legs, the new Swedish news. Yeah, so, well, you see what I am looking on. So right now it's really a lot of blockchain and stock market. And as you see, I don't look at cat videos. I always, whatever you can see here is I always look at something to learn something. Yeah, I always have an agenda with it. Yeah, look at that glass dome eco house in the Arctic. That is awesome. And that's, I'm looking at that because in the future I will live in a greenhouse. I will. And this dry stone bridge, as constructions, I really like to look at how things is done. Every time I'm out and doing stuff and I see something, I get interested in seeing what have they done here. It doesn't matter what it is about. Everything. I think I have a curious nature. I want to see and understand. Sometimes people might see me as that I ask why, and I want to know stuff. Then they might be as that I don't believe them. It's not that. It's not that. But if it doesn't sound really, if I don't understand, and it doesn't sound, there is something off, I have to check it up. And then they are like, don't you believe me? Do you think I'm lying or something? But it's not that. It is, I think people often... If I tell you something here, some people will take that as a truth. It's my truth. It can be wrong. Who knows? Probably not, because I think it's right. But, yeah, it's fun to learn. If we take today, for example, since I have come in here, I have watched a series. All other times I have done something to learn something. I go from one video and then it gets like, and then I look at that. I actually looked at the video just before this. I did this. It was a man that said that the snow doesn't melt. It was new snow that fell, and he took it in and he burned it, and it got black, and it smelled like plastic. And the person that he had seen on another channel had done the same, and it smelled like plastic. So the first woman that did the first video thought it was because of the pollutions, and that society polluted the air. I don't say they don't, but the experiment was wrong. Because when you the snow didn't melt. You put a lighter under and it didn't melt, and it got burned. But then I thought, like, maybe there is a natural cause for it. Maybe we just don't understand. So then I typed and got another video that said that if you pile snow together and burn, it gets colder inside, so it doesn't melt. And then he showed snow that was laying down, and he just did like this, and that melted. And why it get black, of course it is because of the lighter. So it was not plastic in the snow. So that was a bad example maybe, but it is like that. I mean, if something feels not right and I think there might be another explanation, I want to check that out. So if I maybe like the blockchain now, that is really, really hard to learn because it's such a big subject, and it's a new concept that we don't, that most people don't understand. And then I listened to one video, and it's like, And I get 5 more questions that I have to find an answer on. And then I get 10 more videos for that. And then I have 20 questions. So it can take months for me to feel satisfied that now I know what I wanna know. So I call them projects, and right now blockchain is a project inside trading. Because of the trading, I got in contact with the Stockholm IT stock, and I was told that this one will be really big, and I couldn't take that as an truth. So I started to check them out and the company, and it was like they had really been bad before, and now they have changed in the company. New people got in and so on, and new companies came in. So I have to check every company, every person, and see if I think, is this believable? And then I have to check out, what are they doing? They are going to mine blockchain. What is mining? What is mining cryptocurrency like Bitcoin and Ethereum and so on, and they have blockchain mining, blockchain cryptocurrency. It's all new to me. And now when I am in the company and I do believe in it, I have to see, how do I buy a Bitcoin? And then I have to learn about a wallet and every step on securing it and so on. So, well, it's not a problem for me, because I love to learn, and what cryptocurrency, blockchain and this technology is doing, it is decentralizing society. The power is usually like this, and now it's like this. If this will go through, and I think it will, but it will go like this for a lot of years. So but if it go through, the power will be to all of us. And I don't like that people with power can do whatever they want to people that is lower on the ladder. Because actually there is no ladder. We are all people.